I couldn't sleep thinking about you last night, Liz.
How sweet.